are you?
Comment
are you? Are you married? Because I saw you, I saw, in fact, in everlasting isolation. Come. That you will be isolated always. You will live your life like a widow.
And Rodin coming good.
That is what I saw.
It's killing you.
But God will deliver you.
You can.
Every man that comes around you is struggling to use you and dump you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, man.
You know, recently you got angry with one man that was really coming around you, but he discovered that he still wants to use you and go to bed with you, but you say, this is not going to work.
Yes, man.
Huh?
Yes.
Because you have tried all these things, there's nothing you see in them.
Yes.
And you know that only Jesus Christ can save you.
Yes, man.
You were meant to go around 10-something years without marriage. But God will deliver you to be here on earth.
Amen. At least you have to be transparent to marry. You have to be transparent to marry. Sinon, je vais essayer de localiser.
Ouch! You spray water in your life. Pick it up. Every yoke in your life is broken in Jesus' name.
Okay, Jesus.
Every yoke in your life is broken in Jesus' name. Every yoke of leadership in your life, every yoke of isolation, every yoke of loneliness,
the solitude
in your life, being broken from today in Jesus' name. Say thank you, Lord Jesus.
Dis merci, Seigneur Jésus.
Thank you, Lord. Clap for Jesus.
Thank you.
Hold your manhood. Hold it.
Hold
it. Sister, go you.
He said, Papa.
A big snake, I bring the big snake into my private.
A big snake?
Yeah.
Enter your private?
Yeah.
And it was a big snake
burning until it was about to finish. I jumped on the bed. I discovered that I was on the bed.
You discovered that you were on the bed?
Yeah.
Command that snake to go away from you. Command. Also command it to go away.
Command this snake to go away.
Open your mind and begin to pray. Command that snake to go out of your private. Prayer! Oh, open your mouth. Pray! Please, other than laughing, join them in prayer. You don't know what is happening.
There's
nothing to laugh there. Join them in prayer.
It's
to join them in prayer. Pray. Pray.
Pray. Pray.
This spirit of snake, go out of him, Jesus' name. Go! How are you?
Come on, that's you.
Who had died?
That is my junior brother who just died.
He just died.
He just died.
He's not belong in Jesus'
name.
He's not up to anyone. Clap for Jesus Christ. It's a sudden death.
Yes,
and the family is frightened.
Yes,
but why is it that some family members want to go back to Kambi to go and look what happened with the child?
That's true, man of God.
Tell them that it is Jesus Christ.
We refuse it, man of God.
He refused it.
Yes.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Yes, sir.
That can remedy the situation. Tell your family to gather themselves for prayer. Come. Where is the family? Bring them. Come.
Il a fallu sa famille pour la prière. Après que son petit frère soit mort d'une mort soudaine.
Where is your mother? You're welcome, Mama. God bless you.
You follow the man who died.
You are following the man who died.
Yes.
You are not the follower of the man who died. There is a girl who is not here. Dog.
Yes, she's got two of them.
Yeah, the girl. Bring the girl because they need prayer. The girl is the person they are targeting now.
Thank you.
Eh?
Yes,
eh?
Yes,
she's in Yaoundé. Chocolate color black. That is the girl they are targeting now. Need to be prayed. I wanted to pray for the family, but the Lord said they almost put the whole kid out there by accident. She missed the casket accident, but nothing happened. It's now the one to do it. She's been having now very bad dreams. The dreams she has now, they are bad. She's been seeing a lot of things.
I dreamt 2 days ago that she was lying on the bed and crying, moving.
Talk louder.
I dreamt 2 days ago that she was weeping in the bed and crying. She
you dreamt 2 days ago that that very woman, yes, the daughter, was lying in the bed, weeping and crying. Yes. That is what happened to you. She will not die. Begin to call your daughter's name where you are. Call the daughter's name in the presence of God. And that thing, the one you saw that was crying, call her name and begin to pray for her.
I pray that God should protect your life from the hands of the enemy in Jesus' name.
You will handle the matter. Eh? Don't worry, you will handle the.
If I shake it off,
they will not give your child again.
I'm going to go and
say, everything come, go yourselves.
I like you.
Go your hands. Begin to pray there. And God will install a kind of fire in your family. When they will look around your children, they will see fire. They will pass through a girl. You are not married to that girl yet. Eh?
Yes, man of God.
But they will use that girl against you.
Yes.
It's like you are planning something for the girl. You want to marry her?
Yes, man of God.
It's a fiancé.
Yes, man of God.
But be careful. At this crucial moment, you are planning to pass through the girl. But if both of you are prayerful, they will not touch you.
Thank you.
Mama, what is your advice on this matter? Have you agreed or not about the marriage?
I've agreed because the girl is, she's a sober girl and she's so open to us.
He's so open to you?
Yes.
But that should be the, it should not be the values of judgment.
Yes,
if you tell me the girl is a God-fearing girl,
yes,
she's God-fearing.
Yes.
Okay. Clap for Jesus Christ.
I can open his room. But please keep it behind you.
You know, you took her from somebody's hand. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you took her from somebody's hand. But she's now asking question, how soon is the marriage going to take place? Has she asked you physically?
No, ma'am.
He's asking question, how soon will the marriage take place? You should not face disappointment though. Because if you face disappointment in you, she will remember the other man. But if she knew, the other man was fairer than you. Every plan of the devil in your family, let it be broken in Jesus' name. Every yoke of the devil in your family be broken in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. What happened to your husband?
Let me come.
What happened to your husband? He will not follow your children.
Thank
you, Jesus. Your husband is no more.
Thank you.
I said, what happened to your husband will not follow your children?
You,
because he was murdered.
Yes.
He was the true champ in his town.
Yes, and they accused him.
He accused. It's time they shoot, they are accusing you for what? The people accusing you are the people that have been struggling to destroy you, but no way. Because of prayer. They have been struggling to invade, but no way. Because of prayer. You remember, you are telling your husband, no cry die. No cry die. No cry die. But he went to the cry die. That is where they touch him. Clap for Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
say they will not destroy the land. They will not destroy the land. Do the pass, darling. Do the pass. Stand up. You know your right leg, stand up. Your right leg don't worry, you know.
Yes, today.
For 1 year today.
Yes.
You know, go worry you again.
Yes.
Put the leg so. Put that so.
You are free. Go you, Papa. Go you. In Jesus' name.